press conference over im AKIW World Cup der Sache in Stuttgart.
Back to the press conference.
We saw today a really fantastic competition from all of the riders. I must say, really, I'm very happy. But the three, four riders in lead, it was more or less unbelievable today. Congratulations to Helen Lang and Heidelberg. I will go a little bit back to 2009. Edward Garvey's Tour de Lass received 87.8%. Damon Hill, so far, the best result for Helen in Göteborg at the World Cup final, 88.286%. Today she received her really best result ever with 89.7%. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Also, we saw a fantastic ride from Isabel. Compliment what she presents us. The same from me. Compliment to all three riders. I was during the test thinking Helen will receive a little bit over 90%. It was 89.7, but I think the judges are correct. I would say we can give one mark more. It's would be better for Helen.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. But anyway, I couldn't have more air. I was still, and the horse didn't make no mistake. Nothing. It looks very easy, and so yeah. Always happy in this arena. All the spectators are so happy, and I think it was really great also from the spectators to all of the riders. Yeah? They react also when they are not agree with the judges' marks, and it's very good. Yeah, Helen, please start with your comment to your ride today.
Yeah, I'm nearly a little bit speechless. I had the best feeling I think I ever had today, and it was just great to ride him. And even during the test, I thought that can't be true, this feeling, and to feel how a horse wants to do it and how he's working with you, and you nearly just have to think, and he's always willing to do it, and he loves to present himself. And yeah,
at the end
I really
have a
tear in my eye. I was really, I'm so thankful that I can ride him. He's just a
player.
Yeah,
Isabel. Yeah, I'm really happy also. I think you see three riders here smiling, like a smiley. And I'm really proud and happy that Ernie came back in such a way. Now after three really good shows, and now the third show, with such a cure, with a lot of risk, with just one little mistake where I was thinking during my one tempo, oh, it's enough or not, or maybe one more or not. So that was a mistake to start to think, but at the end he was really, really great to ride. It was a super atmosphere, and it's in such an atmosphere I think it's so great for us to perform, and to we are so pushed and try to show our best, that it's only possible when you have such great atmospheres, and that makes this show really special, and the crowd is really special. So I'm just happy, and we keep on going, we hope.
Yeah. Tine, you are always welcome here in Stuttgart. You are many times here, and it's getting better and better. Today it was fantastic.
It was had a really good ride today. I'm really, really pleased with my horse. I think he develops a lot and getting stronger and more mature. and he's also getting more riders in the test, so I'm very happy with the way I have a rider now. I had a small mistake in the last Piaf, he got a bit too hot and wanted to go away, and then I couldn't handle that really, but otherwise I had a super feeling riding today.
I will show you standing after two World Cup qualifying. It's an indoor, we have four in totally, and the outdoor two so far, and two indoor in Odense and in Stuttgart. You can take it afterwards at the press center. But anyway, Marcela Krinkle is still in the lead, so with this ride today, Isabel moved up on the second place, Tine Wilhelmsson at the third, and with only one ride, Helen is at the moment at six, but she's automatically qualified for the final. She has only to compete once more, correct?
I think the same, yeah, okay. I hope so.
So, then I would give the words to Katrina Wüst. She is the judge at C today, and I think she has to comment also some things.
Yeah, well, I cannot say more than the riders have said. It was just a pleasure for us to judge. I think I can talk for my whole team. The only pity is you have to wake up from your dream and you have to give marks. It would be much nicer just to sit and enjoy, but actually we have to give marks, and but it was a dream.
And something else. I could always understand also this morning when the public was a little unhappy with us and started whistling. We had maybe our reasons, mathematical reasons, which were highlighted here, and they saw the mistake. But I think it's a good thing that the crowd is engaged, that the crowd wants to express their opinion. That is good for our sport.
Thank you. So now I think you have many, many questions to these three ladies. Please start. No question. Yeah.
Wie geht es denn jetzt weiter in Richtung Weltcup-Finale? Welche Turniere sind geplant? Längere Pausen? Oder wie sind die Pläne an alle drei Reiterinnen?
Also unsere Planungen stehen noch nicht ganz hundertprozentig, aber es wird wahrscheinlich Neumünster noch sein. Erstmal, und dann gucken wir mal weiter. Und jetzt zwischendrin sind wir auch noch nicht ganz schlüssig, was wir noch machen. Also es ist noch ein bisschen offen bei mir.
Also ich habe als nächstes Salzburg und Frankfurt und kein Weltcup dieses Jahr mehr geplant, weil London leider relativ dicht zu Frankfurt ist. Und habe dann Amsterdam wieder gesehen.
Und ich werde jetzt Stockholm und fliege danach nach Florida und bleibe drei, drei Monate fertig.
Florida.
Ja, erstmal.
Schöneres Wetter auf jeden Fall. Some more questions, please. Ja, los.
Hast du eigentlich mal irgendwie eine Pferdeplanung gemacht für die beiden Turniere? Oder?
Jetzt kommt.
Noch
nicht hundertprozentig, aber alle drei. Also ich denke, dass Johnny jetzt Pause hat. Und dann werden Stern, Ernie und Belarus noch im Einsatz kommen. Aber wie wir das dann wie verteilen, das schauen wir mal.
Jetzt rein, was derjenige, der das Navi gemacht hat. Hat das sonst schon mal so eine Zeremonie gemacht?
Ja, also es ist ja fast schon sein Markenzeichen geworden, dass er an der Platzierung Hermann pinkelt. Ja, heute war es ein bisschen später.
Er macht, weiß nicht, warum er es macht, macht es immer. Oder also so gut wie immer.
Dann löst sich relaxed.
Ja, also er ist tiefenentspannt und.
Hat nichts gegen die Nationalflagge zu tun.
Ach, was wird das denn? Eigentlich genießt er das auch eher. Also.
Wir brauchen einfach nicht so viel Besserung, das hat auch vorbei.
Punktuell
nicht. Sagen wir meistens nicht. Nicht der Fall? Dann danken wir.
Ich würde vielleicht gerne noch was sagen. Großes Kompliment an den Reiter, was du auch gesagt hast. Ich kenne ja eure Pferde, oder wir alle kennen eure Pferde, und seit einer gewissen Zeit, die werden immer besser. Und das finde ich spricht unheimlich für dieses Reiten und für die, wir haben ja auf der Olympiade gesagt, das moderne Reiten, das freundliche Reiten. Ja, es ist schön, wenn das dann solche Früchte trägt.
Solche Rede gelingen nur in Stuttgart bei diesem da ganz klar festhalten. Ja? Da kriegt auch manche Richter besser.
Jetzt wissen wir es.
Ja, aber das Publikum so gut ist.
Ja, ja.
Wir hören hoch oder runter.
Ganz herzlichen Dank Ihnen, dass Sie gekommen sind, dass Sie es miterleben durften. Ich wünsche den Damen hier weiterhin viel Erfolg für die Zukunft und für eine weitere Tourneeplanung. Danke sehr.